was tough enough to stick it out with Kim, but I wasn't tough enough to juggle two things at once. I found myself laying on my knees in cuffs, which should have been a reason enough for me to get my stuff and just leave. How come I couldn't see this shit myself? It's just me. Nobody couldn't see the shit I felt, knowing damn well she wasn't gonna be there when I fell to catch me. The minute shit was heated, she just fell. I'm standing and swinging, only 30 people by myself. I couldn't even see the millimeter when it fell. Turned around, saw Gary stashing a heater in his belt. Saw the bouncers crush him and beat him to the ground. I just sold 2 million records, I don't need to go to jail. I'm not about to lose my freedom over no female. I need to slow down, try to get my feet on solid ground. So for now,
sing, sing about Hollywood. 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 Sing, sing about Hollywood.
Bury my face in comic books, cause I don't wanna look at nothing. This world's too much. I swallowed all I could. If I could swallow a bottle of Tylenol, I would. And in it for good, just say goodbye to Hollywood. I probably should. These problems are piling all at once. It's everything that bothers me. I got it bottled up. I think I'm bottoming out, but I'm not about to give up. I gotta get up. Thank God I got a little girl. Now I'm a responsible father, so not a lot of good. I beat up my daughter laying in the bottom of the mud. Must be in my blood, cause I don't know how I do it. All I know is I don't wanna follow in the footsteps of my dad, cause I hate him so bad. The worst fear that I had was growing up to be like his fucking ass. Man, if you could understand why I am the way that I am, what do I say to my fans when I tell them I'm
sing, sing about Hollywood. 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 Sing, sing about Hollywood.
I don't wanna quit, but shit, I feel like this is it. For me to have this much, I feel like this is sick. This is not a game, it's fame. In real life, this is sick. Publicity scarred my ass, conceal my fucking dick. Fuck the guns, I'm done. I'll never look at gats. If I scrap, I'll scrap like I ain't never whipped some ass. I love my fans, but no one ever puts a grasp on the fact I've sacrificed everything I have. I never dreamt I'd get to the level that I'm at. This is whack, this is more than I ever could have asked. Everywhere I go, a hat, a sweater, hood, a mask. What about math? How come I wasn't ever good at that? It's like the boy in the bubble who never could adapt. I'm trapped, if I could go back, I never would have rapped. I sold my soul to the devil, I'll never get it back. I just wanna leave this game with level head intact. Imagine going from being a knowing to seeing everything blow up, and all you did was just grow up and seeing. It's fucking crazy, cause all I wanted was to give hatred a life I never had. Instead I forced us to live alienated, so I'm saying
sing about Hollywood. Sing, 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 sing about Hollywood.
Good, 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 Hollywood. Please don't cry for me when I'm gone for good. So good, good, Hollywood. Please don't cry for me.